We had some good shots. And B-Rob being back out there, because he is our best shooter statistically, and we didn't have him the other night. And one more basket gone in, it would have helped us. And so I think that, and I think he missed his first two, I think. And so to do that afterwards was good for him, too.
To finally just maintain the lead the whole game and come out here and win, it feels great. So we just got to use that momentum going into the next game.
How early did you know you were feeling?
I didn't just really pay any mind. I was just shooting the ball, just leaving me open, so I was just knocking it in.
You ever been hot from three?
I have in high school and AAU, so it's about the same.
I feel like we've been kind of in the same position at times, and he's somebody I've looked up to as like a guy that, not that I model my game after, but like my work ethic and like everything. Like every time I'm in the gym, B-Rob's in, like I'll text him to go shoot, and we're always shooting at the same times, and you know, just putting in all this extra work, and it really, like, it really, really, really pays off.